What's going on all my hobby collectors? It's the Sports Card Collector, about to drop another personal share video. This time I'm going to be sharing my favorite base cards that I'll pull from various cellos, blasters, and hangers of 2021 Panini Donruss. Hope you guys enjoy. We're going to jump right into it. Hope you guys enjoyed this personal share. I really love the Donruss cards from 2021. Panini did a good job. I feel like all the cards I pulled from the various packs and blasters and the stuff that I purchased this year, my cards were perfectly centered. I love the coloring. They did a good job. Panini did a good job with Donruss for 2021. As always, keep collecting. It's all about the hobby experience. Every card has a story. Until next time, this is the Sports Card Collector. I'm out. Take care. Be safe.